right, man. Some online pictures are leaking these alleged or reported new Yeezy shoes, and people are saying they look like Crocs. Let's talk about them. We back. Good Fellow Sports TV in the building. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, bell icon button. Won't miss another video. And yeah, they do look like Crocs. And I'm convinced just looking at some of these shoes that's coming out and those big shoes the Migos be wearing. I'm just convinced people, and it's been like this for a while. I think people with this generation just buy shit because they're expensive. You know, like them Robin jeans. They look every bit of homosexual, you know, jeans, gay men jeans. It was created by gay men for gay men. All right, a lot of designers are created by probably gay people, but those were intended for gay men. But I think I'm just convinced people right now really buy stuff because they're expensive. Okay, I don't know, these might be comfortable or whatever. I don't know. They look like some futuristic alien shit, but Kanye West ain't been the same. All right, I don't know what happened since his mother died. You know, people just tend to forget his shortcomings. You know, people would throw Jay-Z in my channel face all the time. Oh, Jay-Z is sellout. He supported the NFL and all of this. But people forget, this is a dude that put a Make America Great hat on and sat down with Donald Trump. People forget one of the Jim Brown, great running back from the Cleveland Brown, Hall of Fame running back, right? Considered to be one of the greatest running backs of all time. Was with the Black Panther Party crew, was a black activist back in the 60s and the 70s, whatever it was. He was, huddled up with Donald Trump too. Ray Lewis was huddled up with Donald Trump too. Steve Harvey, supposed to be this black dude, he huddled up with Donald Trump too. All right. So people tend to forget, you know, when people don't like a particular person, or if this particular person is the guy to hate right now because he's the sellout. Well, I see a ton of you dudes out there still wearing Gucci. All right. So don't talk about me how you support the black cause of the black community, or you so black, but you got Gucci on. But, you know, at the end of the day, Kanye West is a weirdo. Okay. Kanye West ain't the same. Right now, in my opinion, he exploiting the church for more money. And I, you know, at the end of the day, it is what it is. If I'm smart enough to peep the con, there's plenty of old women that grew up in the church, 10, 5 years old, to 60, 70, 80, or 90 years old. Now, I'd be that old going to the church, still getting finessed. And the men see that. I grew up and seeing that a lot of the pastors and preachers were exploiting, even before this Creflo Dollar, Wayne T. Jackson stuff was going on, exploiting the church for their financial gain. Okay? And I see that's Kanye West kind now. But, you know, if you choose to support the shoe, I really don't care for how the shoe look. It ain't my style. I'm getting older, so I wear what I really, really like, and I spend money on what I really, really like. But if this is what you like, this is what you like. But at the end of the day, don't come in my channel telling me about how Kanye West is a sellout. I mean, how Jay-Z is a sellout. If you still wearing Gucci, you still supporting Kanye West, you still supporting this alien-like shoes, or don't tell me how to budget my money if you're spending $200, $300, $400 on these type of shoes, man. Real talk. You can't tell me. You can't tell me that. You can't tell me a dude with a Make America Great hat on is for my community, for my cause. I don't care if he's from Chicago, Detroit, from Africa, Ghana, Zimbabwe. I don't care, man. I'm not fucking with it, all right? And if he was like a normal Kanye when he first came out, talking that real shit. And I know they put his brain in the blender. I know that. I know that people talking about Gucci Mane a clone. A real clone is Kanye West. But just off the design, no. I'm not wearing that weirdo shit. Real talk. It's weirdo. But somebody justify wearing it and think it's cool. But this generation. Remember, I was coming up. My mom thought some of the stuff we wore, like Jabos and stuff. And some of this stuff was lame. You know, it's just a generational gap. And we just got to accept it. If they want to wear purses, back in our day, it was considered you get jumped and beat up and you was gay. You real talk for wearing the purse. Your jeans were too tight. You was considered gay. You know, it was considered like lame and stuff. But hey, it's their generation. They taking control of it. Y'all mold it. Y'all do it. Remember, the youth come up after y'all. They going to think the same thing about what y'all wearing now. And then you going to think the same thing about the weirdo shit they be wearing then. But hey, it's Goodfellas Sports TV. Let me know what you think about the leaked Kanye shoes. Don't forget me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. All the links in the description. We gone.